But black people drip, cause white people like me, white people like me, but don't like them. What the fuck up? Are you my friend? Hell no, you're a racist. You say you got one black friend, so you're in. Sorry, homie, no win. Check the facts. Mexicans are still getting pushed to the back. Puerto Ricans getting dissed the same. They'll speak on the Indians, shit's a shame. Fuck John Wayne, I don't hate whites. I just got a death wish for motherfuckers that ain't right. You got black skin, still you gotta show and prove, friend. Back to the facts. What about Australia, a fucking failure? The Aboriginal people are black, so they got jacked. You ask me about free speech and the riot, so what's in store? I'm talking about a race war.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild. Put your brain in here.
Race war, people getting killed in the street. Blood on your feet, the ends don't meet. And who they gonna blame it on, me? Try the media, try the PD, try your TV, try your quest for wealth. Anybody but yourself. But once the bullets start flying, people start dying, it's all because of lying. History books that teach hate. A kid has no escape from the racist fate. And pretty soon South Africa will stop chilling and start killing. Race war, 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 race war. Every night I pray that people get this shit together one day. But this country ain't with it. America was founded on that racist shit. I judge a devil by his deed. It's usually connected to the size of his greed. And keep the hope, even though they love to give a nigga like me the rope. And when the shit hits, there's gonna be a lot of white kids rolling with the Africans. You can't sweat skin, cause there'll be a lot of blacks that's down with the Republicans. This shit don't have to happen. That's why a brother like me still rapping. Just treat each other right. Either that or you're looking for a show fight. Fuck the police. We already know they ain't about no fucking peace. You wanna know what I think's in store? Justice or a race war?
Open your eyes, get wild.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild. Put your brain in here.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild. Put your brain in here.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild. Put your brain in here.
Korean people live down in the hood. A little misfucking understood. Orientals were slaves too. Word to this fucking red, white, and blue. People from Iran ain't never did shit to us. So why the distrust? The system wanna keep us at each other's throats while we're paying the tax notes. Cause being black ain't no fucking minority, it's the fucking majority. So they gotta make us hate each other. Word. Check the brothers. Mexicans black, Jamaicans black, Iranians black, Indians black, Hawaiians black, Puerto Ricans black, Eskimos black, South Americans black, Orientals black. Yeah, that's right, the Klan says everything's black that ain't white. So we gotta get our facts straight, cause the shit they teach in school is pure hate. Sometimes I don't know for sure, does somebody want a race war?
Open your eyes, get wild.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild. Put your brain in here.
Race war.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Who wants the race war?
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
Get up together.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
Get up together.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
Get up together.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
Get up together.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
Get up together.
Open your eyes, get wild.
Put your brain in gear.
You're gonna lose.